Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, my name is Tanika, and in today's video I am going to be doing a closet declutter. Now, I did one of these a couple of years ago and it felt so good to just get rid of things, and you guys really seem to like the video. So it's been a while, there's a lot of new stuff in there, and it's not organized, it's a mess, it's gotta go, okay? So if you like closet declutters, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and let's get into it. All right, I'm going to start over this side. I need a drink. Got myself a little smoothie here. Okay, so this section here, I've just been putting clothes that I've purchased recently so that I remember to wear them. I'm going to pull out each item and just talk you through it. So first up, I've got this denim jacket from Kmart. I haven't worn it yet, but it's staying. Next up, I've got this kind of vintage t-shirt from Cotton On. I've actually gotten so much wear out of this. I love that you can put it with a pair of jeans or even with a kind of girly skirt. It just gives that little bit of edge to an outfit. So I'll be keeping that. Now, this is a culotte jumpsuit that I got from Kmart, and I really haven't got much wear out of it. I think I've only worn it once, but I do really like the style, so I think I might hold on to it because I haven't had it for that long and I can probably get some more wear out of it. Next, I've got a few t-shirts here that I'm definitely going to be keeping. I've also got this really cute like black denim, is it called a pinafore? I don't know, but it's like a dress, you wear like a basic white t-shirt underneath it. I only got that recently and that's probably going to be really good coming into the hotter months here in Australia. All right, I've got a few shorts and skirts here that I'm definitely going to be keeping, so I won't really talk through those, but this skirt here I'm going to be getting rid of. When the leopard trend like first come out, Kmart released this skirt, and it's more of a cotton material. It's got a stretchy waist. I do really like it, but then Kmart released the satin leopard midi skirt, and I like this one way better. So I'll be keeping this one, getting rid of this one. Wow, it's like 5 minutes into the video and I'm finally getting rid of something. Next, I've got this denim skirt. I do really like it, but it's a size 6. About a year ago, I was on this really strict diet and I lost a lot of weight, and my sister gave me this skirt. It definitely will not fit me now. Right, there's a few more skirts there I'm going to keep, but I'm going to get rid of this one. This is also from Kmart. It's just a really thin cotton material. I do like the style of it, but the material and the color, it's not my favorite, so that one can go. Next, I've got this pair of khaki shorts, and they are like a soft chiffon kind of material. I used to love these and get so much wear out of them, but now every time I put them on, I just feel like it makes my bum look really strange and like I don't like what it's doing for my body. So I think I might part ways with these shorts. Okay, this shirt here I bought a while ago and I thought it was super cute. It's like an off the shoulder. Oh, I've only worn it once. But then like I hold it up and I'm like, damn, that's cute, hey. I'll hold on to it. Wow. I'm doing good. So I actually watched my old wardrobe declutter this morning to see if there were still any clothes in there that I mentioned or, you know, blah, blah, just recap. And this shirt was one that I couldn't make up my mind on. So it's like a black halter neck. And I haven't worn it since that video, and that was like 2 years ago. So I think it's time. Next, I've got some boob tubes here that I'll be keeping, as I said, going into the hotter months. And here I've just got a few little cropped singlets, they can stay. This was another one I mentioned in my last declutter and I don't think I've worn it since. It's just a khaki bodysuit. All right, here are two more shirts I'm pretty sure I mentioned in the old declutter. This orange singlet, I actually tried it on the other day, but it was really uncomfortable. It's a no. And then this one here is like a knitted singlet. I'm going to get rid of it. I really don't like wearing strapless bras, and I find that tops where I have to wear a strapless bra, I don't reach for, so there we go. Here are a few tops that I like and I wear. This one I haven't worn in years, it's just like a plain black V-neck. Oh, but it's like a staple though. No, I'm keeping it. Like it, like it, like it. As you can see, I have been trying to get into a bit more color. This top here is a really cute little green crop top. And then I've got this yellow stripy like peplum top. Look at me branching out. I know, wild. Oh, for God's sake, these damn coat hangers, seriously. This I brought from Pretty Little Thing, and I, like, why, Tanika? It's a sheer bodysuit. Like, can someone explain to me why I would buy a sheer bodysuit? What am I wearing underneath this? Who am I? I don't know, but there's something about me that still really likes it. Look, I don't know, but I'm keeping it. Just don't question me about it, okay? Like that top, wear that. Plain black top's a great one. Samesies, samesies. This is like my basic t-shirt section. And they're just all, oh, there's a coat hanger here the opposite way. Clinton, I bet ya. I like all my coat hangers to be facing it the same way. And Clinton comes in here and he puts them the other way because he knows how much it pisses me off. So anyway, these are all basic t-shirts, but there are some that I'm going to get rid of. Okay, so two of the t-shirts I'm getting rid of are these ones here. They are just cropped loose shirts. I really like the color of them, but every time I put them on, it just, something doesn't feel right. It's like they're a bit too short for my liking, so they can go. I literally brought them years ago and I don't think I've worn them like a lot. So here is my collection of Friends t-shirts. The first one says, they don't know that we know, they know we know. And then here's just a plain white one that says Friends. This one says Girls. It's, I think Rachel wears this one when they go play baseball. This one I got a picture of Ross on it saying I'm fine. Classic. And then this one says we were on a break. So keeping all of those. Obviously. Here are two shirts that I'm going to get rid of. Again, I'm pretty sure I mentioned these in my last video. Haven't worn them since. So this is really cute and I do like the lace, but just not happening. So toodaloo. And then this one here, it's a cute shirt. Like it's a little halter neck with a bit of a sheer moment on the neck, but I never wear it. This one, it's a classic. Gives me a little bit of cleavage. I can, you know, show off a bit when I want, but I ain't going anywhere that I'm showing off my cleavage these days. All right, that's the shirts done. Let's move over. I think we're going into dresses here. This dress has makeup all over it. On the neckline here, down the bottom. This needs to go in the wash. I do really like this dress. I'm going to keep it. It's just a nice black, basic dress. This black dress is from Pretty Little Thing and it's like a long midi dress with a little frill detail at the bottom. I wore it to a wedding and although I do really like it, the arms here are a bit too low cut. My bra kind of poked out the side here. So I don't think I'll ever wear it again because of that. Oh, actually, I have an event coming up where I could probably wear this. Okay, I'm gonna try it on again, see how bad the bra situation is, and then make a decision because I could wear that soon. This here is one of my favorites. It's a black long pant jumpsuit. I think it's a classic. Oh, I love that outfit. Same with this one. This is like a culotte style jumpsuit. The pants are a bit more loose fitting and it has a high neck. Love, love, love that. This dress here, I think I've got enough wear out of it now. It's not something I'm going to wear again. It's a high neck and it's asymmetrical down the bottom. So I've definitely had a few good moments with that. I think it can go. And then here I've got this basic white, looks like a dress you'd wear in an office. See you later. This dress I love. It's just like a knee length blue lacy moment. I'll be keeping that. That's cute. Next, I've got this pink play suit. I freaking love this. That stain. This dress here I wore to a wedding years and years and years ago and I've never worn it again, so I think I might try and sell this one. It's got really nice boning in the top here, so it sits really comfortable on the boobs and it hugs your body really nicely. Such a beautiful dress. This dress here I also wore to a wedding and I've just never really reached for it again, so I think it can go. It's a really cute off-the-shoulder flowy maxi dress. And then I also brought in the similar pattern, this play suit. Now I love this in the white. It's again off the shoulder with little arm cuffs here. It is so cute, I'll be keeping that. Then I've got another maxi dress. This one is quite new, so I'll be keeping this. Again, off the shoulder, that flowy kind of bottom. Real cute, real cute. And then here I've just got this basic midi length, like tight bodycon dress. I think I'll get rid of that. The material's really shit, so I'm not gonna wear it. Next, I've got this denim oversized dress. I love this, but I just can't remember the last time I wore it. I'm keeping it. I don't care. And then next, I've got a few kind of loose fitting mini dresses, and I haven't worn any of these in so long. This dress I used to wear all the time, just a nice black simple dress. It's actually pretty dirty, so I might wash it and try it on and then I'll make a decision because it's a good basic. And then here I've got this stripy dress. It's way too tight around my boobs, so I never reach for it. And then here I've just got three like really loose fitting cotton dresses. I do like these for summer. This one I wear around the house because it just gets so stinking hot. And then these two are really good beach dresses, so I'll be keeping those. And then this is the last dress and one that I absolutely love. It's like this beautiful burnt orange shade. It fits really nicely around my boobs and it's kind of like a midi length. It's so cute. It looks cute with like a denim jacket, or if you just want to wear it with like boots or even a pair of cute heels. Love it. All right, let's hit up the next side, shall we? All right, so over the last year or so, I've really gotten into culotte pants. So like they're high-waisted, they come about mid-calf and they're just like loose and baggy and they're just so damn comfortable. So I've got a bunch here. This pair is from Kmart and it's like a linen blend. I'm going to be keeping those. And then on the back, I just bought a pair of paper bag checkered pants. So I'll be keeping those as well. These two here, I think I'm going to get rid of. I've got a navy spotty pair and then a stripy pair. And I just don't go for them. So I think they can go. These two pairs, I love. They're like a mustardy color. Mustard color. And then same with the ones on the back. This rust pair, I freaking adore. They've got like a split down the front of the leg there. And then on the back here, I've got a spotty rusty pair. So cute, cute, cute. Ooh, and this rusty pair too has like a little button detail at the front there. So something a little bit different. Here I've got a pair of white culottes. These are more of a like dressier style. So I love pairing these with some nice strappy heels and a cute shirt. It just, And then lastly, I've got a pair of black ones as well. These ones have been a little bit tight on me lately, but I'm going to keep them because I love them. And hopefully I'll fit into them again soon, comfortably. Right, next I've just got some tights and some more pants that I'll be keeping. These tights I think I will get rid of. They are, and actually I'll keep one pair. These are by Black Milk. One pair has a thicker band and they're a bit more comfortable. That pair can go. All I used to wear was tights, but now I'm more a jeans kind of person. But they're comfortable for wearing around the house, so. And then here I've got two skirts that I mentioned in my last declutter, and I haven't worn them since, so they can definitely go. I've got this black suede midi skirt, and it's got a slit up the side here. It's really cute, but I just don't go for this style anymore. And then same with this one. It's like an asymmetrical stripy midi skirt. Cute, but I'm not gonna wear it. All right, onto some belts. If you're wondering, I got this little belt coat hanger from Bunnings Warehouse. It was probably like $5. It wasn't that expensive. I am going to keep most of these, except for this Western style belt. I really don't wear it, so I think I'll sell that one. The rest of them are just kind of like plain black with different gold details, so staples, you know. All right, and then this section here is jackets and jumpers. So these two denim ones I absolutely love. This is more of a lighter wash and it's about waist, like your hips, it comes to about your hips. I know what I'm trying to say. And then this one is more of a distressed denim jacket and it's longer, so it has that more baggy oversized fit. I love them both, so I'll be keeping them. This denim jacket here I'm going to get rid of. It's a black denim and on the back it's got like a floral embroidery. Same with on the sleeves here. This come in style for like a hot minute and I brought it and I never wore it again, so toodles. I've got a bunch of knits here that I'm going to be keeping. I love these. And I actually brought some new coat hangers from Kmart. They have like a velvet. Can you hear that? They have like a velvet finish, so they keep the jumper on the hanger. This jacket here, I'm pretty sure I talked about it in my last video. I haven't worn it in years and years and years, but Clinton actually bought this for me, so it's kind of like a bit sentimental, so that's why I'm going to keep it. All right, so this is like a pinky suede kind of biker jacket. I get a lot of wear out of this, so I'll be keeping that one. But this one here, I really don't wear. It's like a camel colored, again, that like faux suede material. It doesn't have a collar, so I don't like the way that it sits on my neckline here. So I think that's one that I'll either give to my sisters or I'll sell it. Next, I've got two blazers. The first one is like this baby pink linen blend that I picked up from Kmart recently. So I'm gonna be keeping this. And then this one here is a black blazer. It's actually a little bit too small for me now. It's a size 8, so it's a bit tight around the back, you know? This here I haven't worn in so long. It's like a super long wool kind of cardigan thing. I don't know, it can go. And then back here, I've just got a few bigger coats and jackets that I really don't get a lot of wear out of because even winter in Australia, it gets cold, but you don't need that many jackets. Well, in Queensland anyway. I know a lot of people put their winter clothes away when it gets hotter, but because I've literally got like 4 jackets, I just keep them in my cupboard at all times. All right, up the top of my cupboard here, I've actually got these like black boxes that I put more clothing in. So I've got like workout gear in here. I've got swimwear. I've got another one with jeans, denim shorts, and then like bras. So I'm just going to quickly go through these and get rid of some things. Okay, so this is the pile of clothes that I'm getting rid of. There's actually a lot more in there than I thought that I was going to get rid of. So that is a pretty good effort, I say. All right, well, I am going to put some music on and reorganize everything, and I will show you when I'm all done. Okay, so I've reorganized. I've got my skirts and my shorts going into some like nicer t-shirts and then some just easy like singlets, things that are good for summer. And then I've got my basic shirts here. All right, and then I've got my dresses and play suits in here, all my pants, and then jumpers and jackets. All right, guys, well, that is all for my closet declutter. I hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and I will link my last one from a couple years ago down below if you want to go watch it. I actually do have a Carousell account where I do sell some of my old clothing and shoes, accessories, etc. So it's just TanikaJ if you want to search it up. All right, well, I hope you're all having a fabulous day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Like they're home. They just let their dog bark. Shut your dog up now. Seriously.